This happy and healthy little girl is Bobbie A4503187, a 2-year-old, 14-pound female white and white terrier Lhasa Apso mix, and she comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from West Covina on October 23rd, and we love Bobbie. We love Bobbie. What's not to love? She's such a well-behaved, well-socialized little girl with that jumbo-sized smile on that tiny little body. She needs a little bit of leash training, but then again, when you're that size and you're that adorable, she's just going to want to be in your arms, and why wouldn't you want to put her there? But she does understand the concept of being on the leash, so she's manageable and cooperative, and she's going to be really easy to train. She loves other dogs and people. She is quite the social butterfly here at the shelter. She's happy, playful, affectionate, fun, funny, playful, just an outstanding gal. And what does that mean for you? She's going to be some of the greatest company you've ever had. This is not a pet. It's not a dog. She is a family member. She's a best friend. She's a pal. Is there anything you want to add about your time with Bobbie?
Well, she is very sweet. She loves all dogs. She's just wanted to play with every dog that she's seen here at the shelter. Small, big. She's just very, very friendly. She was really, really matted, so she's been on the grooming table. We did have to shave her completely down. She does have a very long hair, and she's got beautiful curly hair. It was just all matted, so once she grows out, she's got a beautiful, very, very pretty. She's a very pretty, pretty dog.
Yeah, she's a little beauty queen. So folks, if you can see yourself staying up way too late on Saturday nights with Bobbie, please come on down and meet her because she's worth every penny. A4503187. We absolutely love this little girl. This is another exceptional little gal available from your good friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thanks, Bobbie.